American gymnastics icon Mary Lou Retton has returned home following a lengthy hospital stay. The 1984 Olympic all-around champion was hospitalized nearly 2 weeks ago with pneumonia. The oldest of her four daughters posted on Instagram Monday that her mother is now in recovery mode. She adds that Retton faces a long road, but that she is taking baby steps.